Okay, so we're back here at the river. I have got me some fresh tea with a hint of vodka in it. And let's go that way now, shall we? Oh, scorpion. Okay. Mantis. Are the mantis and scorpion going to fight? Zion mantis, not just any mantis. Whoa! And you have got the flies here as well. We have got cars here. Okay, when it's so dark, then this light is really, really distracting.
Might as well tickle them with a feather.
Whoops.
Still looking, but I got nothing.
Okay. Well, if they run away, then they run away. Oh,
why do you carry all those bottle caps anyway? They jangle like crazy.
I've got better things to do than chase mantis. No, who are these? So different gang graffiti. And what does it stand for? Tree people? Leading people. Wait, what are the names of the factions here? Boomers, Good Springs, Great Cons. Okay, they. Other ones aren't listed here. Oh! Ah, my mines are doing their job, I think. fishy. Whoa, cool.
I hear some odd things about the civilized lands outside Zion. Is there really a giant thunder lizard people live inside?
And by giant, if by giant thunder lizard you mean the dino gift shop, then that's a yes, I would say. Something else, then I don't know. Okay, this is the area near the area where the NCR drive music started before. So I wonder why that is. There's some sorts of old military facilities around here, but maybe. Wow, that's a wicked mountain. Can I get up here? No, what? No. Maybe.
The spitter plants and the green monster men aren't native to Zion.
Shooting at us.
Gotcha.
Oh, we have got some gecko. Just for now, I'm gonna take it. So, here's the moral of the story. Sometimes it's us who's doing the shooting. Now I can't remember what I was babbling on before. There seems to be a walkway up there as well. Oh yeah, I was wondering why that particular music, and I was wondering if there was some old military facility nearby, because those seem to trigger that kind of music. It's that house. Okay, plane, house, building, whatever. Take a round, look around here first. Oh, so this is where we're supposed to be looking for this lost calf, isn't it? Maybe. I mean, I'm really not looking, I'm just sort of wandering around at the moment. Hey, where's Chalk? Oh, okay. Okay.
Why do you carry all those bottle caps anyway? They jangle like crazy.
Just figured out something about companions is that although their wisdom gets repetitive and although you get used to it, it also functions as a sort of reminder that they're there. I mean, I started looking around for chalk because I hadn't heard anything smartass for a while. It's like a radio that went silent.
Some kind of view up here, eh?
Indeed.
You know how to look. You can spot all kinds of landmarks from up here. Look, I'll show you.
Oh, okay.
See those handprints?
Yeah.
Dead horses and sorrows mark them on taboo places.
Oh, okay.
Places from back when. Good thing for you, I don't buy into that stuff.
I was just wondering what the handprints meant. Wait. What happened? Chalk? Where are you? Okay. Chalk to me, damn it. Fall somewhere or what? Did someone snatch him or what happened? Oh, okay. He's stuck in stone. Do the map marker thing here. Okay, he's back. I guess he fell through the map. Beans, I have a fresh food here. I wonder if I can repair this this one with scrap electronics.
The way I heard it, salt upon wounds butchered everyone in New Canaan and nailed their corpses to the cliffs.
Okay, let's see. Recharge. Nope. Okay, then I'm not going to carry around these either. Let's park our asses here for a second. We have some of my tea. So wait, what was the perk that Joe gave me? Oh, I thought I went... Oh, this means I have talked to the ranger at Novak, and he taught me these moves. I thought I took back a save from that scenario, but apparently I didn't. Okay. Okay. So basically, if we reach these places, he will inform me on other places nearby, and also we will be noticing any enemies trying to creep up on us. That's useful. Quick save. Broken bridge. And who's that? Coming over there, an enemy? No. Oh, it's not an enemy. But who is? Somebody attacking him? There's someone else over there. And this one is red dot. I think. Oh no, wait. I thought the dead horses were friendly.
The spider plants and the green monster men aren't native to Zion.
Oh, and it's the goat who's... Oh. It's the goat who showed red. Let's see here. I thought I had some healing poultice as well. Okay, let's see here. Oh. off, I wonder. If I stay away, then they don't attack that much. Hello? Talk to me. Good. Yeah, okay. Good, good. Yeah, yeah. I get the warning. No need to keep yelling at me. Ooh, some new plants. Oh, yeah. AKA Angel Trumpet. I think I've got white. Really get it where you're going. Okay, my foraging instinct kicked in. And I forgot what I actually wanted to check out. Okay, Ranger Substation Eagle, that's where we came from, isn't it? Also wanted to go towards that airplane over there. See, this is where I'm confused about the healing properties of the food again, because according to the inventory intel, each food item should give you like 2-3 points. And I ate a bunch of them. And I was already at full health before the last ones kicked in. And at the same time, if I... Ooh! Fishy, 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 fishy. If I use the therapeutic powers of the water, then the health meter goes up quite slowly. So my point is, I don't know how the different point counts correspond to each other. That's the conclusion.
Feels good to be doing some actual scouting. Not just following.
Like this place. Wonder if I can get up there. So is it autumn here, or are these trees always like that? That I don't know. Tea time? Come on, I'm almost up here. Let me. Damn it. Okay. We have to go vault. Meat for now.
The spitter plants and the green monster men aren't native to Zion. Wonder where they came from.
Green monster men. Then he's talking about the spore carriers. I wonder if there's a vault in this area. Didn't I just pick it? So, is this one of those places? Talk to me. Maybe not. Whoa! You're shooting it.
Bet they don't have anything as nasty as Yao Guai out where you come from, huh?
Indeed. Don't tell me I'm stuck again. No. Come on. I should be able to get up here, yes. Diapers and all. Okay, and he can't get here, I suppose. Oops, sorry. Wait, why don't I get any tattoos? Solid ground. Oh hey, and here's an easy way up here. Ow! This truly looks like a secret cave. Too bad I can't get in there.
So I finally get to explore all those taboo places without the other scouts yelling at me? Can't wait.
And where is he? I mean, okay, I need to go around and back. La 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 la. I think I couldn't get straight back. I need to go all the way to the bridge and then up the hill again. Okay, that's what he was shooting at. Now where's Chuck? Hello. I think he's stuck in stone somewhere again. Do the map thing just in case. Oh, it's over there. Somewhere in the river. Yeah, now he's back. So, Chalk, what do you know about this plane over there? See the fly. I saw it before, but now. Oh, there.
Gotcha.
Okay, so the plane isn't that easy to get to. Okay. Woo, we have what cap. Side here. Water toilet up in the mountains. Yep, that's really efficient.
So I finally get to explore all those taboo places without the other scouts yelling at me? Can't wait.
this is where I got up here. And okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. And I wanted to say I'd better get back down. And I don't want my ass to get stuck between two stones. Damn it. And huh. And now we're stuck in this little place. I'm gonna use the map again because I really don't feel like going around once more. Yep.
That thing actually flew once? Like a big metal bird? Bet you don't have to follow chalk marks up there.
Sure you do. Probably not immediately. Okay, there's some debris over here. Doesn't seem to be marked as a separate location. Pork and beans. Already have a few lifetime supplies of mentats. Hello. Behind it or anything. I'm gonna get stuck again.
The spitter plants and the green monster men aren't native to Zion. Wonder where they came from.
Yeah, let's get further away. Oh. Whoa! Shit! Phew. At least, I was gonna say that, at least Chalk isn't as trigger happy about goats as it is. Pork and beans. Morning glory. Wait, that's a plant, isn't it? I wonder if we will find anything like weird in here. And what about the white handprints? I mean, red handprints are taboo, but white handprints indicate something helpful then, perhaps? Yes. Well, sacred and taboo are basically the same thing, so that's, that has to be different. Maybe. Grow their drugs in here.
Salt upon wounds butchered everyone in New Canaan and nailed their corpses to the cliffs.
There's the other one. Wait, I don't seem to be hitting it. Oh, already. Okay. I wonder if there are any more.
The spitter plants and the green monster men aren't native to Zion. Wonder where they came from.
Already taken care of. Oh, there were two of those. Fuck. Wait, I had close this binding ritual. This one for some other time and use up my hydra. Oh, except I have. Okay. Okay, then I will wait to touch run. Okay. I'll take this instead. New traps I haven't stepped into, perhaps. Okay. Oh, it's in good condition anyway. Okay. I always wondered that these sorts of branch piles were somewhat suspicious. So I can only enjoy the view, but I can't proceed. Okay. At least not now, I can't. For the moment. He can't find me. Okay. So where do we go now? Okay, there's the cache.
Bet they don't have anything as nasty as Yao Guai out where you come from, huh?
Yao Guai. I bet there is a bear trap in here. Maybe. What about here? Oh, we have a rigged ship. Surprises. Okay. Yay! I need to take a picture with the cattle skulls here. Diapers and all. Feel like carrying all the extra shit. Yes, please. Thought I could only make the kebab with some jalapenos and
so I finally get to explore
stuff.
All those taboo places without the other scouts yelling at me? Can't wait.
Save just before it. Tea? Don't mind if I do. It sure takes a lot of time to load. Suspected the game has crashed. Let me take a pause here.